The only way to be victorious is to be vulnerable. Show people who you are. Please don't put on this Mike or Miles mask. If you're having a really tough time, show people. Talk to your friends. Talk to your family. The worst thing you can do is stuff everything inside of your soul. That is torture to your being, your light body, your this beautiful spirit, your mind, body, and soul that are all connected. And you don't be afraid to show people who you are. You aren't here to please people. You aren't here, you know, to make every single person feel amazing all the time. You're gonna have ups and downs, this duality, there's balance, there's the yin and the yang, soft, hard, happy, sad. You have to have contrast. What would life be without contrast? You gotta have the balance. You gotta realize that these tough times are gonna pass and things are gonna get better for you, my friend. Things at the end of the day will get better for you in the end of it all. You gotta be yourself. Don't be afraid to show people who you are. The real people in your life, your friends, are gonna accept you in your toughest times when you're the most crazy. Just be you.